McDonald. He was setting up for this from 10 feet out.
You saw it, Jim. You saw it. Allows Fisher to get to the middle, draw those defenders, and then space out for the three. That's what they need to do. They've got to scramble this thing up and then knock down some three-pointers to have any chance.
And, well, now, and they can get it under 10. It had been 17. A little flurry here by Villanova. A little kind of a kick. Takes it inside instead. And gets it to drop. Time out, North Carolina. Last 7 to the Wildcats. And the Nova Nation is rejuvenated. Greg Anthony and Seth Davis will break down the first half. And we're going to talk live with Tom Izzo and Raymar Morgan. Also an AT&T Naismith Watch update coming up, AT&T at the half.
Well, that young man came up big when his team needed him today, Raymar Morgan.
Didn't he, though? And Tom Izzo mentioned that to us when we were out there talking to him after the game. Yep. Oh, perfect feed to Hansbro. Lost him with yet another assist. That 1-2 punch inside out.
Ball play out in timeout defense. Roy Williams wanted to send the tie to get all the play out of basket.
This didn't help. On the floor to Carolina and a tie-up, staying with Villanova. A basket by Hanzo breaks a 3.5-minute field goal's out, and Roy now making sure his team doesn't let the mental focus switch here in the last 2 minutes of the first half. Out of bounds back to Carolina. Running for Reynolds. They don't want Reynolds to pick up another 2 foul. He already has 2.
Yeah, well, Jay Wright has massaged that situation quite well with Scotty Reynolds. He picked up that second personal foul quite a while ago, and he's been able to be effective without picking up the third. As Jay is substituting him in and out. Pretty good job here. Now, if you're doing nothing, you got to stay solid. Stay solid, contain the ball, and challenge the perimeter shot.
They're on the shot clock. Lawson steps in. Hansbro jumps in. The side of the floor in travel.
And Roy Williams didn't like that. He thought Tyler Hansbro may have been bumped.
Coach Roy in his 7th Final Four, 3-6 years at North Carolina.
Boy, these coaches, boy, they are into it. Kind of like us, Jim. This is good stuff. Villanova within striking distance if they can get a couple of back-to-back baskets here.
See how they play this last minute.
Oh, over the hand,
bro, right into him. And that boy's got that 7th penalty against Nova.
Now Corey Fisher defending Tyler Hansbro. And they don't throw him in there soon. As they should. Good help by Anderson.
Anderson, very slyly waiting for that pass to be.
Yeah,
he's going down that way.
He did a nice job getting himself in position, recognized the mismatch, and was ready to help his teammate on the back side.
Then Pena comes in, Reynolds out. On the shot clock.
Well, nice hair by Payne.
Hands over the three.
Going to get the last shot here.
This is going to take it all the way in. And it lands in. But still Carolina can match it at the other end. 5 seconds to go in the half. Lost his step. Did Fisher pull back at the other end?
I think so, but he drove it and he's very good at that. But I would have rather seen him back it out and try to get something at the end of the clock so that Carolina doesn't have a chance to add to its point total.